And the prince took the beautiful young girl in his arms and said, "Will you marry me?" "Yes," she whispered. "I will be your princess."
But they lived happily ever after.
Of course, Elizabeth.
How do you know?
Because she was a good little girl. If she had been naughty, the prince would have run away.
What a pile of shit.